Happy Thursday, Cougars. It's January the 7th and it's Old Rock Day. That doesn't mean go home and listen to Hotel California. No, that means actually go home and go into your backyard and dig up some rocks. I'm sure your parents would love that. Thanks for joining me for WJHS News. I'm Mr. Kazmaier. For lunch today, cheeseburger or Panther Bowl, corn, assorted healthy fruit, and milk. We'd like to wish a happy birthday to the following students: Tommy Colbert, Austin Davidson, Imarion Mathis, and Clark Never. Are you earning a 2.75 GPA or higher with no D's or F's this quarter? If so, then the second quarter incentive is just for you. On Tuesday, February 2nd at 5:30, we will provide a pizza dinner for you here at Washington. You will also be given a ticket to walk over to Whitmer as a group to watch the boys' basketball team play against Central Catholic at 7:30. Keep working diligently and mark your calendars. Have a fantastic day, everybody.
Let The Rock understand this. Did you two just say you reek of awesomeness? Is that your new catchphrase?
Well, yeah, you have to
be. It doesn't matter if that's your new
catchphrase!
Two in the ring at the same time with The Rock? No problem. The Rock's WWF title on the line? No problem.
What? What's Rock thinking about?
But you two jabronis come out here running your mouths, talking about the past. Well, The Rock wants to talk about the future. Charisma! What The Rock is cooking!
I'll tell you what, Chad.